I've had their notifications made.
What's that?
What's the telephone number? I'm waiting for FC to pick up. What's the telephone number you're calling?
I'm going to see.
You can do
it. 441-2623.
441-2623. Okay. That's on the 105th floor in the northwest corner, right?
Right.
At number 2 World Trade Center.
Right. Lady, there's three of us in this office. We're not ready to die, but it's getting bad.
I understand, sir. All the apparatus there. I'm trying to let them know where you are.
Oh, please, Harry.
Department 408.
This is 1597.
Let me talk to the caller. Where is he?
He's on the line.
Let me talk to him. Where is the fire, sir?
Oh, smoke, new door, 105, 25.
All right, sit tight. We'll get to you as soon as we can.
Where's he staying up? The smoke's really bad, man.
That's all we can do.
Where are you? What's where you guys up to?
We're getting there.
Doesn't feel like it, man. I got young kids.
I understand that, sir. We're on the way.
He's on the 105th corner, northwest corner.
We have no problem.
Little
operator?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Okay, we have everything, sir.
I know you do, but it doesn't seem like it. You got lots of people up here.
I understand.
I know you got a lot in the building, but we're in the roof up on the top. Smoke rises, you can read it there. We're on the floor, we're in a window. And then we have the building green now. Can't see.
Okay. Just try to hang in there. I'm going to stay with you.
Did you say you're in an air-conditioned building? What the hell happened?
Okay, I'm still here. He's been trying to fire department, trying to get to you.
Does it feel like it?
Okay, try to calm down so you can conserve your oxygen, okay? Try to...
Oh, thank God to blow your wind from the left. It's really bad. It's black. It's arid. Does anybody else want to chime in here? We're young men. We're not ready to die.
I understand.
How the hell are you going to get my ass down? I need oxygen.
They're
going to
see. They have a lot of apparatus on
the team. It doesn't seem like it, lady. You get them in from all over. They get
them from Jersey. I don't give a shit Ohio. Okay, so
what's your last name? Mine's Cosgrove. I must have called about a dozen times already.
Cosgrove.
Yeah.
My wife thinks I'm all right. I called her and said I was leaving the building. I was fine, and bang.
Dead Cherry's next to me.
105.
John Astro's office. We're in John Astro's office.
O-S-T.
A-R-U.
A-R-U.
Right, that's the office we're in. There's three of us in here.
O-S-T-A-R-U. Hello?
Hello. We're looking at the financial center. The three of us, two broken windows.
Oh, God!
Message number